Alex only has two rounds to do what he wants to do, and he only wins by knockout. I don't see him winning by decision. Jamahal Hill, the only way I see him winning is third, fourth, or fifth, or decision. That's it. I don't think this fight goes to decision, though. I think
Jamahal Hill's going to knock him out. But man, Alex Pereira could
very easily